Here is my FITT gross visibility. The frequency of my exercise is 3 or 4 days per week, and the extent of it is 2 to 4 repetitions for each stretch, which hold each strength for 15 to 30 minutes. The time of all the exercise is 20 to 35 minutes, and the rate up is 5 minutes. Main exercise is 15 to 30 minutes. The type of my flexibility exercise include upper torso and lower. Here is my weekly plan. I choose March 12th to March 13th to do the flexibility exercise. The week one, you can see that this first day also 20 to 25 minutes. But the other week, you can see that more of the day is 30 to 35 minutes, and the last week is whole of 30 to 35 minutes in Wednesday, Friday, and Saturday. Here is my exercise report. I do my exercise in my college, FCWC, and every 7 o'clock, I will do the exercise. And here is my main exercise. But the extent of each exercise is different. And the RPE is 11 to 12. Conclusion. The first question is how to apply basic principles of fitness. The first one is overload. On the first day I was doing my flexibility exercise, I can show how to stretch my muscles and bones, so I enhance it slowly to make my body adapt the training. Finally, I feel better than the beginning and I could do more superior difficult exercise. The second one is progression. I prep my physical fitness use this series. At the beginning of each week, the exercise would 20 to 25 minutes and enhance it after day and date, 25 to 30 minutes or 30 to 35 minutes. So it achieved the progression principle to increase the intensity. The third one is specificity. Specificity, because I often sit in the classroom and stay in my college, I want to do some flexibility exercise to relax my muscles and bodies. My planning includes upper torso and lower. Upper is neck and shoulders, torso is wrist, chest, abdomen, and the lower is buttock, thigh, calf, and the chin also make me feel better than before. The last one is reversibility. I think I should keep it forever, because if I give up it, I also will back to the previous pattern, so I will lose it too. The second question is how do I benefit from the exercise? Physical fitness is I got more flexibility and light body than before. Emotionally is my mentality becomes more optimistic and confident. The social meaning is I contribution to communicate with my friends and parents. The spiritual release is I find some interesting and happy things around my life. Here are some photos of my exercise. Here is all my presentation. Thank you.